In this video, we will solve integral of square root of 1 minus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x by application of a trigonometry identity. Let I be equal to integration of square root of 1 minus cosine of 2 times x with respect to x. We know the famous identity for any angle theta cosine of 2 times theta is equal to 1 minus 2 times square of sine of theta. The video card appearing in the upper right corner contains the derivation of the identity. The link of the video also has been given in the description section. So I replaced cosine of 2 times x in above integrand with 1 minus 2 times square of sine of x. Removing brackets gives us I is equal to integral of square root of whole expression of 1 minus 1 plus 2 times square of sine of x. 1 minus 1 is 0. So we are left with integration of square root of 2 times square of sine of x with respect to x. As square root of square of sine of x is sine of x, so I is equal to integral of square root of 2 times sine of x. Square root of 2 is a constant and antiderivative of sine of x is minus cosine of x. So I is equal to minus square root of 2 times cosine of x plus capital C. Capital C is an arbitrary constant of indefinite integration. Never forget to add this constant. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.